Investigators say the data recovered from a laptop computer thus far is troubling. 105 stolen credit card numbers. Clinton police are still scouring the evidence and now have a list of potential skimming victims. Investigators arrested this man, Lewis Smith, from California. They say he is the ringleader.
We have a good reason to believe that the cases here in Mississippi are tied in to Georgia, Tennessee, and Alabama.
Investigators found computer files with numbers stolen in those states. Police agencies in several cities are now reporting the discovery of credit card skimmers just like the ones found in Clinton, Pearl, Byram, and now a second one found at this busy gas station on Highway 463 in Madison. More than 100 confirmed numbers stolen, and police say they are just beginning to uncover the scope of the crime.
There's apparently new evidence on the computer, or evidence they are getting to, that suggests that it could be quite more than that. The number could be much larger.
A third suspect, Terrence Calvin, has turned himself in. Police are still searching for a fourth suspect, Timothy Hodge.